know, we have lost a legend, someone who is a role model, I could say, to me. Yeah.
Mendoza, all I can say is RIP.
He was the king of Kwacha, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, my heart. No, really, next up, Holly. Oh, my word.
Because
me,
but people like making fun out of
him. I can say he left a dent in South African people, honestly. According to how he behaved and how he done his music and where he started and where he ended. So, obviously, no one did expect that from him, that he will leave us so soon, honestly.
Like, he brought South Africa together. Like you can even see why people listen to a lot of Mandoza songs. Like most of the time when we are together, like I live in a very white dominated race, so like every time we have get together and then we play Mandoza, like you can see the happiness in people's face. I feel like South Africa has lost a lot from Mandoza's death.
It's sad because he died at the age of 38. I really think like he went too soon.
I grew up in a township, so the famous song, Kelagata, I knew it. I can't say I was the fan, but he was a cool guy. I'm sad he lost the South African.
He left it then.
No,
between two nations, white and black. He left it big then. Because he able to unify two nations, only about the song.
Hi there, we would just like to say that Mandoza was a true South African idol, and I think he touched every single one of us, whether you were white, black, colored, no matter who you were, you knew Mandoza, and goodbye to a true legend. Rest in peace, Mandoza.